Liquid-liquid extraction is an important purification technique in organic chemistry in which two immiscible solvents are needed. Methyl terbutyl ether and water are common solvents used in a liquid-liquid extraction. The extraction process takes place in a separatory funnel. Before adding any liquid, remember to check that the stopcock is closed, then add the two solvents into the separatory funnel. The liquid-liquid extraction consists of two phases, an aqueous phase and an organic phase. These two phases are immiscible and form distinct layers. To be able to extract the desired compound, in this case fluorinone, the compound must be soluble in one solvent and be insoluble in the other solvent. The fluorinone is more soluble in ether. Place the stopper in the separatory funnel. Securely pick up the funnel and invert, keeping one hand on the stopper to make sure it's securely in place. Slowly open the stopcock and allow for any pressure built up in the separatory funnel to be released. Once pressure has been released, close the stopcock and shake the separatory funnel. Again, invert the separatory funnel and release any gas that has built up. Repeat this process several times until pressure is no longer released when opening the stopcock. Place the separatory funnel back onto the ring stand and wait for the two layers to form. In this case, the denser solvent is on the bottom, while the less dense solvent is on the top. Once the layers have settled, remove the stopper from the separatory funnel and drain the desired organic layer from the funnel. Perform additional extractions and washes as necessary. Remember to discard any excess liquid in the appropriate waste container.